a 1-yard pickup on the play, and a Clarenceville touchdown!